Channel and fucking Gervitz, the guy who wrote it, actually was like, what the fuck? So I'm gonna make it up for it here. What the fuck? Does he got any pills? Probably. I don't know. Fucking go in the comments and ask him. Yeah! Fucking Roddy the Hot Rod. What the fuck is this? 1, 2, 3? All kinds of four of a kind. You know the name of the game. Fucking Casino Boogie 22 celebrating 50, 60 years of goddamn Rolling Stones. All the best fucking rock and roll of all time. Oh, 1, 3, 5. You need to eat even an odds rock. You need a 2, 4, 6. Well, I can only do so much at once. Fuck. And that dice just rolled by itself. Fuck. 2, 4, 6. 2 down. Yeah. Oh, fuck. This is weird. All three evens. Boom. All three threes. 5? No, 6. 1, 3, 5 is all three odds, though. Yeah, I guess so. I guess it is done. Ow! 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 1, 3, 5. Get 5s instead, you fuck. Boom. 1, 3, 5 and 6s. Whichever comes first. Boom. Race with the Devil. Fucking get him out of there. Ow! Be a 5, you fuck. Ow! 6. Yeah! 1, 3, 5. 1, 3, 5. Oh my god, buddy. You've called out for it so much that it should be there. That took a long fucking time. Look, you wanna go halfers on some pills if I get some? Holy fuck. This is turning into a fucking shit show. Nice job, though. I fucking love that tune. I'm out of here. Ha. Me too.
So, you want to
fucking, there's not a better thing than that. It's fucking, make this fit, you don't pay for any fucking effects or anything, so fucking,
I love to explore.
What are you expecting?
My daddy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drink.
Oh, shit. Bonus roll, all 3 4s. You owe me a Cadillac, Keith. That's a perfect 22. You see, I'm gonna get 22.
So I haven't used my bank. I haven't done anything, and it cost $18.
So when you went into withdrawal, so you did an ATM withdrawal for $100 on the 28th, and then you did another one for $23.50, which put you into your overdrawn into your account.
Oh. Okay. That cost $18 though?
I'm getting there. After that was a $2 network transaction, and then you did get some money come in, but only left you 9 cents overdrawn. And then there was also the overdraft fees and your account fees that came out, which totaled up once those were all done, taking the amount overdrawn.
Yeah. Wow. So it just doesn't matter what I do, right? It's always quite a bit.
So if I don't have an overdraft, which is the biggest part of it, basically
okay.
You get an overdraft interest charge for every day that you're in your overdraft, as well as an overdraft fee of $10 since you don't have an overdraft.
Oh, well, there you go, eh? So when they set my account up for that last time, they just didn't mention that. I went in to fix it because one time I, during COVID, it was like $58.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Just for straight ahead fees, right? That's crazy.
Yeah,
even that lady, just but there's always something. Okay, fine.
So I can withdraw the remaining.
Yeah, sure. That's good. Yeah.
What?